Who's on your Mount Rushmore of black actors?
Mount Rushmore. Well, one person who is just, I mean, he can take the whole piece. And that's Denzel.
Denzel.
It's hands down. And so what people don't realize about Denzel is for him to do what he's done for so long.
So long,
matter of fact, it's incredible. But what's the most challenging thing as an actor? Most actors at his level, they either get the critical acclaim or they get the box office acclaim, right?
Right.
Denzel Washington movies, they're either making $100 million or they get nominated every time they do something. Denzel does both. His films go past $100 million all the time, and he's always getting nominated, and he's done it for 30 plus years.
Yeah.
You know, I'll never forget Denzel did a movie because my mother was an educator in South Central Los Angeles, and he did a movie of the week, a George McKinnon story about her high school. And I was in high school at that time. So he's been being a leading man for a long time. That's why I always kind of bother me when people, not bother me, but people always say, he's just Denzel. He's just being Denzel. First of all, people don't understand, you know what I'm saying? People don't understand the challenge of being in front of a camera. They think, they can just go in front of a camera and be themselves. Because they don't see 30 million crew people around you. They don't see the technical aspect of it.
Right.
And Denzel makes great choices. He's always entertaining to watch. So Denzel is up there. Denzel is it. He's it.
Yeah, because Denzel convinced you that he's actually the person, the character that he's playing. His mannerisms was Malcolm X. His mannerisms was Hurricane. His mannerisms are such that you're like, damn. He really that dude? But no, he's just pretending to be.
Right. And to your point, to being subjective, I'll never forget. So when Training Day came out, I was like, ooh, Denzel, he did it again. I would always, back then, I would always run home and get online to see what people were saying about the movie.
Right.
And I literally, with Training Day, I ran home, got online, and people were trying to knock his performance. And ultimately, obviously, of course, he won the Academy Award for it. But it's just, like you say, it's just so subjective. You can't please people.
Right. You know what to do. Hit the subscribe button to become an official member of Club Shay Shay, where we always do something for two something.